So, after all that, I picked a new ball player. I am going to be a position player. Power. I'm going to be second baseman. Confirm and continue. I'm not doing that. Nathan. I want to do my real name. Well, I'll do Bobby. Bobby Rich. Preferred number 32. Switch. International. Don't know why I'm going all the way around. No, I'm not doing that. Equipment style, uniform, big gold, glove, blue. Blue. Light blue, and some of start your career. Oh, it's a hype video.
And it looks like he's gonna get that call. Getting drafted is a dream come true. You now have the opportunity to play in the major leagues. You're in a major league system. Hard work and preparation, you can climb the ladder. You have to ask yourself, are you willing to do what it takes to battle every day, to get the job done, to get your team over the top? Are you willing to take that chance?
I'm ready for the game. Oh, I can't wait. talk about a guy who comes much advertised. This is it. I am raring to go. Let's watch.
You hear about certain people who have potential, have great potential, and they go out there every day and prove it. You bet I'll be watching. We might be watching generational talent.
With the MLB, I was not expecting it. Underway,
a young prospect gets a call from an experienced scout.
Blue Jays scout, Justin Rowe. Hey Bobby, this is Justin Rowe from the Blue Jays. I chatted with you a little throughout the year. I was hoping to talk to you about possibly playing some professional baseball. What do you say? I've spoken to a lot of scouts this year. Great to hear from you, though. You're a popular player. Where do you see yourself in the first? I'm the best. There's nobody better than me. Love that confidence. We want that in our clubhouse. What you want? Would you want to play for the Blue Jays? Yes, the Blue Jays are my dream team. That's fantastic work. You're a great ball player, and we think you could be an asset. What does your future in baseball look like, whether you're on our team or another? I just want to be lucky enough to bright. I'm thinking of Hall of Fame and a World Series championship. Awesome. Love the confidence. Hopefully we can be a part of that dream. Best of luck today with the draft. Thank you. Personally, I like your energy. And we want you in our dugout. I know you're busy and have all 30 clubs trying to talk to you. Best of luck today, and hopefully you'll be getting a call from us. I'm going to go to MLB Draft. Wow, they've really done more to this. Wow. Toronto Blue Jays. Wow.
What?
Of course you can. Okay, I'll see you in a bit for my first game. Okay, Sim'd first appearance. That cook, Devontae Brown, Bobby Rich, Brock Lundquist, Key Doughty, LJ Telly, Domenico Palmigiani, Luis De Los Santos, Rob Brantley. I'm just gonna simulate. I'm gonna try this.
This one in the air, right field.
Come on. How was that just it? Me hitting out.
Andres Alvarez. The line of the pitch. Bounce to the right side. Rich picks it up. One up, one down.
Yeah.
Here's the short at the plate. Michael Escobar. One down, base is empty. Right side. Rich handles. Over to first. And there's two away. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the second. Here's the center
field. Why am I just doing fielding? Can tell if it's a ball or not with this. That's good at least.
Drilled in the air, right field, way back there, and that is
gone. Wow.
A moonshot. Just like that, they move in front. It's 1-0. And a nice moment for him there. One he'll certainly remember. That's his first double-A home run. And trust me, getting that first long ball out of the way
first
at any level
game.
Is a nice relief. And not just for him.
Second at bat. Alright, I'm back at bat. We have a 3-0. New Hampshire Fisher Cats have a 3-0 lead. Of course, then I hit out. At least I can say I helped my home team win. Gone. Alright, it's the 10th. Come on. Oh, come on. How did that pitcher even... How did the pitcher even get it like that? Oh, deep. Yeah. Okay, next game. Two home runs. That's a hit. You're gone. You're safe. If that second baseman dove, I would have. Actually, no. Would have been safe till the pitcher wasn't near first. Bases loaded, two outs, 0-2 on for LJ Talley. Yeah, they tend to strike out on the on an 0-2 count. So that's just my team. Come on. I'm back at bat. Oh, we have 1-0 lead. Nice. Come on. Play. How? How am I just hitting out? That doesn't make any sense. Yeah. Come on. You can have the lead with this. Runner on second. Runner on second, 1-0. One out. No.
This is one of those situations where you may not really want to deal with the guy in the box, and you gotta be aware of that. Take your walk. I can do it.
What? How is that just a line out? What? Come on. Yes. Yeah.
The run scores all the way from first. It's 5-3. Now one out, runner at second. Brock Lundquist will hit next. Right-handed reliever. Here's the pitch. Runner breaks for third. Steps out first for the out. So now here's the DH, number two. One down. Back up the... Oh, that got him! Gathers and throws to first.
Come on, let me field in the 10th. Yes. Can we get two extra inning wins?
In plenty of time to first, and they get the leadoff man in the 10th.
Yeah, and we do. Alright, next game.
Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Schoppe. We'll see you soon.
Oh, and I hate Diamond Dynasty this year. I'm just saying. It is way worse than last year.
Now it's the second baseman, Bobby Rich. On the ground, right side. Stops it on a slide.
They say it's... They said they did better, but no. They just did better on the cards. That's basically all they did. Oh my god, why? What? What is going on? See what I mean? They did horrible with it. Like... Honestly, it's worse because there's no shift. Literally is more pitching. Pitchers are honestly doing better. Have to do better. Oh my god. Like, how is the second baseman not far out of second? He's supposed to be by the second bag. They're not supposed to be this far, so there's no shift. Come on, double play. Come on, let me get my first hit and make it a home run. My first hit of the game. And my team is most likely not going to score me. Wait, how is there no one up the middle? There's no shift.
Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
It's so bad, like.
Back here at the ballpark, here's the second baseman, Bobby Rich.
Hey, check the runner, go on.
And he deals.
One.
That one to first, Matheson.
At least
up.
Advanced him.
Himself for the out.
Just let me field.
outs the second baseman, Bobby Rich.
I'll make me 2 for 6. Wait, this game is...
The lead runner at second, two on now with two away. So two on with two away. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Brock Lundquist.
Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag.
Let me field now. Why won't you let me field? That's all I want to do now. This game won't even let me hit. Just go out of the ninth inning. In the seventh. Hey, this game's so dumb. I honestly don't even want to play it. This might be my only and last episode of MLB, show 23. Or to the show. What might be my only episode of this game to begin with?
A double A hitting coach touches base with a new arrival to the team.
Still tied for the best batting ever to it. No, tied for the second best.
So up next, Bobby Rich.
Gameplay. Control. Mine is just like I'm not the best casual.
Ever down the right side, but foul. And the pitch. Ground ball right side.
Oh, come on. To second, come on.
First double play. And that's it for the... Come on. Here's the catcher, number 96.
The catcher, Eli Morello.
Ground ball right side. Rich handles the chance. Fires over to first. Two away. And welcome back. And now it's the switch inning second base.
Okay, for the rest of this video, my goal is to just...
Now a screamer into the outfield.
Do as horrible as I can, because that seems to be all I can do.
Here's the second baseman, Bobby Rich.
Come on, big guy, one time. Here you go.
And first offering is fouled off. Hard hit, right side. That's a base hit. Run scores.
No runner. Go home.
Boy, we're from the bag. You smoke.
Oh, here we are, third time through the order, and this is where we see the OPS jump up. Manager might have to go to the bullpen a little bit sooner than he anticipated. 1-2 now. Here's the pitch. Runner goes. On the ground to third. And that is the inning. And here is Bobby Rich. One for three. That one hammered left field. Big looking, and that one is so critical. Now it's the second.
Why won't I let me do defense? That's my question. Maybe I just can hit with the power. I guess that's what I need to do from now on.
And his hot hitting continues.
They kept him in the yard that time, but all he's doing now is passing the baton, and everything seems to get started around this guy.
Two on, two outs.
What?
Ground ball, what? Left side. That's out number three. Our final score here, 9-5. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long. So digging in, Bobby Rich, one of the stars in the win yesterday, as he had three hits. Fouled off to the right. Here's your one. Swung on, belted. That's back. Gone!
Yeah.
A towering shot to center as we go to the last of the third. And now is the switch inning second baseman, Bobby Rich.
I'll do that when I flip the state.
That one ripped.
Nice.
Just inside the line.
I forgot I wasn't recording. I just hit a home run there. And that hit a double that I was recording there.
This one smacked out to left center.
Oh, that's another double.
Around first, digging for two.
Hey, no runner.
Oh. It's a double, his fourth hit of the game.
A little more backspin on that instead of the top spin. He's jogging around the bases rather than pulling up at second.
Here's the left fielder, Brock Lundquist. Man at second. Runner takes off for third. Swing and a miss. And the throw out at third.
I never really liked it.
Now it's the right fielder, Marcus Wilson, for the fourth time tonight. That one the other way, Rich. To second, and it pulls the shortstop off the bag.
When you win five in a row, the confidence just goes to another level, and you start to gain this momentum, and you think...
Okay, I found what it takes to hit in this game.
Up and down the lineup, pitchers are pitching, guys are making the plays defensively. This is the kind of feeling, it's not going to last long.
Man at first with one gone, Bobby Rich, the next to hit.
That should be easy.
And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and fires. Here comes the pitch. Runner breaks for second. Drilled in the air. Right field. Way back there.
Gone.
Is out of here. That'll fire up the dugout. It's his sixth. Ryan Fitzgerald now at the plate. 0-1 so far. The wind of the pitch. Hit weakly on the ground towards second. The throw to first. Third out, and that ends the frame.
One down now.
Runner on at first with one gone. Now it's the second baseman, Bobby Rich. He's already homered in this one. Up the middle, and it finds its way through for a hit. Lead runner touches second, headed for third. And the throw's offline, safe at third.
Well, Singy, he is locked in there.
Well, he's really slowed the game down, and it's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two behind.
Runner takes off, bounced up the middle, slings the first, out number two, and another run comes in. So two down, number two will hit next. Grounded out his first job up.
He's going.
He's trying for third.
You're scoring.
Here's the throw to the plate. In there. He scores.
And oh, they actually scored me.
And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Bobby Rich. He's already homered in this game. Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field. That's going back. Back some more. Gone. He powers one out to right field, and they boost their lead. And at first, here's the second baseman, Bobby Rich. Hit on the ground, might be two. To second for one. Relay to first, double play. So up next, Nick York. One for two. Two and two. Bounce to the right. Sends it to first. And that is that. And now the right fielder, Marcus Wilson. Grounder might be two. To second, there's one. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning.
Let's go.
It's the second baseman, Bobby Rich. The switch hitter batting right. And the first offering is fouled off. Kicks and deals. Line drive, caught. Throw behind the runner, they got it
done. Really?
Is loaded. And now, Nick York, one for three. Here comes a pitch. Ground ball right side, could be two. On the second, they get one.
Yeah.
Play. They can't seem to. And your final, 12-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Shambi. Talk to you soon. Some double-A baseball coming at you. Now the left fielder, Tyler Dearsby. Left-hand hitter waits. On the ground, could be two. And that one handled. Myers to second for one. Not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
Out to short. Fires across the diamond. And that is the third. One down. And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Bobby Rich. Two homers in the game yesterday, so he's feeling good coming in. That one down the line. Goes to second for one. Return throw to first. Got him. Double play. And now it's going to be Bobby Rich. He hit into a double play his first time up. And that one fouled off. Rich, only 18 years old, and he was born in Canada. Right side, hard hit.
That was fair. Oh, but it went foul before the first base.
City in Canada. Montreal's right up there, too.
That's ripped. Base hit.
Nobody. Go home.
Well, Singy, he is locked in there.
Well, he's really slowed the game down, and it's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two
to first, and they got him picked off. Rich, try to wiggle out of a rundown now. Well, caught the rundown there, and he's tagged out.
What?
One gone runner at first. Now it's Ronaldo Hernandez. Right-hander kicks deals. Swing and a bouncer.
You could have... Are you dumb? Because you could have gotten that out at second base. Oh my... What? Oh my.
And he tries to drag bunt towards first. That ends the frame of the bunt attempt. No rusher. Well, we go bottom six. Here's the second baseman, Bobby Rich. And the right-hander back to work. That one is absolutely belted.
Come on, dig, dig, dig.
And it's off the wall. And he's got a double.
Spin on that instead of the top spin. He's jogging around the bases rather than pull it up at second.
So now it's the four-hole hitter, Brock Lundquist. A strikeout and a walk. The pitch. Runner breaks for third. Tapped softly on the ground. Over to first. One away, bottom of the sixth.
Oh, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
So one gone with a runner at third. Next is the designated hitter, number two. And the runner's coming home. Next pitch is popped up. Sends it across the first. Now two away as they get a run across. And it's second with one away. Tyler Dearden digs in now. One for three. And the right-hander deals. On the ground. Rich over to pick it up.
Wait, what am I doing?
To second, and that's
what am I doing?
He takes the throw, he's safe. Alex Benelis.
Okay,
the next
thanks, bro.
A 1-2. Popped up.
I got
great effort as he's able to haul it in. And there are two down. Now it's the second baseman, Bobby Rich.
Of course, there's no one on base. Because why would there be?
And a pitch. Well, right field, way back, and gone. Well, that one got in the jet stream on the line. And this one ends with a final score of 6-4.
Okay, so this is the last. This is the last game of the episode.
Thanks for joining us.
But we'll have to see how I do.
And now it's the switch hitting second baseman, Bobby Rich. Three hits and a loss last night. And that one hammered. Wilson going back. Back some more. Looking up. Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. Geraldo around third. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead. 1-0. Well, Singy, he is
wow.
Well, he's really slowed the game down. And it's like he's moving in full speed and everybody is a step or two behind. The way that he squared up that baseball tells me that he has seen it like a beach ball.
Tosses to first. Run scores, and that makes it 2-0. Here's the speedy catcher, number 42.
Come on, we gotta win the last game.
Gets to the right side. Gets it to first. And one away at the top of the third. Tyler McDonough getting ready to hit. Rounded out his first time. Ground ball up the middle. And it gets by him.
Well done. Drives in the run. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
Right side. Wilson settles underneath it.
I like never fly out anymore because like how? Oh my. And of course it's tied. Come on. Let's take the lead.
Tripled and scored in the first. right side. Down the line, and it's...
Come on, let's take the lead here.
Righty to the plate. And he hits a ground ball right side.
Of course, I just hit out.
And that's the first out in the bottom of the fifth. First and second, two outs. Now, here is Tyler McDonough. Tied at four. Swing and a pop-up.
Oh, and it's Jackie Robinson Day.
That is the inning.
How did I not realize that before?
Go ahead, run on base. Alex Benelis. Now at the plate.
Hey, drop the line out. Let's go.
To short, could be two. One at second. And it's a double.
Yeah.
Here's the second baseman, Bobby Rich, a switch hitter batting right. Smoke to the left.
Yeah.
Find the ball, find the ball.
You flush.
Now back. Two outs, runner at first. And next will be the cleanup hitter.
Come on, let's start it.
Runner on the goal. In the dirt. Throws low, and he can't pick.
Yeah. Oh, I can walk it off here. Come on. Come on. Come.
A flip to the pitcher covering, and that is a big first out.
What? Okay, I'll play it till the end of the series. How about that?
So now here's the DH.
Come on. Come on. We can take the lead here.
Fly ball down the line.
Come on.
Drifts towards it. Squeezes it. And that'll do it. Two outs, base is empty. Now it's the second baseman, Bobby Rich. 0-1 with a fly out. Slapped foul. Two down, nobody on. Swings and pulls it foul to the right side. Hit well, right field, way back and gone. He made him pay for that one. His ninth homer of the back here at the ballpark.
Come on, why is the pitching staff so dumb?
Here's the center fielder, Tyler Esplin. The 0-2. Right side, Rich gloves it. Throws the first. Now one gone at the top of the sixth.
Oh my god. Why are they giving up so many runs?
Now it's the switch in second baseman, Bobby Rich. Rip to right, base hit.
Go two.
Around first and hustling for second. In safely, it's a double, and his second hit.
Nice double right there. Loud contact coming off the bat. Didn't get enough air under to drive it out of here, but he'll take that swing and that result every time.
The pitch.
One.
On the ground at first. He'll do it himself, and one away in the bottom of the seventh. Down to third, and he gets back safely.
Oh,
Boone, we talk about how the ball is coming out of a pitcher's hand. The way it comes out of his hand as an infielder. Wow, really impressive.
High fly ball out to center field. Esplin, couple steps in, balls it in on the run. Two down. Here's the left fielder, number 9. Makes the catch, inning over.
That hit the ground.
Welcome back. We're at the top of the 8th, and now the catcher comes up to him. Ronaldo Hernandez. Iser back to work. Bloop behind second. Makes the grab, one away. And now it's going to be Blaze Jordan. The pitch. To the right side. Safe at second.
Oh my god. Blaze Jordan. Why is the pitching staff so dumb? Staff and staff.
Up the middle. On to first, now two away. He's two outs away. Here's the second baseman, Bobby Rich. He's already homered here in this one. Hard on the ground at first.
Fair ball.
Cook around second, headed for third. Cook coming home. In safely with a double, his second of the day. In to score from first, and they're on the board with lots of ground to make up. One out, runner at second. Number 2 will hit next. One for 3. 3-2 now. Here's the pitch. Runner on the move. Next pitch is popped up. Makes the grab for the second out.
We're not winning no matter. We weren't winning no matter what. Alright, well, it's a sad way to end the. End the video, but that's it, and I'll see you next time on Thunder Plays. Bye.